Alright. No, I don't want to. Alright, what is up? My Pepsi cans. Well, today we're tackling Quartz Quadrant, so what do I have to say? This is, in my opinion, the hardest zone to get a good future in, simply because, well, it's because, okay, I actually, well, you see, it's one of those zones where you, like, need to know where everything is. But on the bright side, if you do know where everything is, well, congratulations. Because, if you know where everything is, you can basically beat one of the hardest zones in the game. No, not future. I don't want future. So you're telling me that that wasn't a good enough excuse to let me into the past. Are you kidding me? Okay, well, yes! Made it to the past. Alright. So now we find the glass sizer, well, we can just beat the level now that we found the roboticizer, because can't touch this. I hate ads. Now that turned out a lot quicker than it should have, so. So you can walk on the edge of the special stages. I mean, I know you can walk in the water, but I thought the water was where it, like, ended. I didn't know there was, like, a walkable water. Well, my goal isn't to get all the time stones anyway. My goal is just to remind people that special stages get tedious quickly. A path sign from the start. This seems a little fishy. Whatever. I'll take it. I knew something seemed fishy. Ah, that's a future sign. There should at least be another path sign. Well, you think, anyway. Yeah, you... Yeah. At least I know where the roboticizer is now, so... Now that we've made it into the past, well, we know what to do. So, knowledge is going to tell me what the robotizer is. At least I thought to use my prior knowledge. And then I'll just decide that the future doesn't matter as long as it's good. Fitness Gram Pacer Test is a multi-stage aerobic capacity test that progressively gets more difficult as it continues. The 20-meter pacer test will begin in 30 seconds. Line up at the start. Yes, I know. Okay, well, get wrecked, Fantso. Yep, I just called me in Fantso. Goodbye. For now. Eh.